Good morning from Matt Burt at the Algarve International Circuit. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. It's overcast and temperatures have dropped. Many riders tried softer compounds during this morning's warm-up, and it seems that the most popular choice on the grid is a medium front and a soft rear. At the Portimao circuit, everything is ready for the start of the race and the adrenaline.
Thank you.
long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. Cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. Picking up again live from the track where the first three riders have just arrived on the podium for the awards ceremony. We've seen a very exciting race and these riders deserve all the love from the fans.